the Security Council is facing manifold crises of performance, credibility, legitimacy, and relevance. However, to blame multilateralism for the dismal situation of the Council is to use a New York sporting analogy, like blaming the Madison Square Garden for the failure of the New York Knicks in the NBA year after year for decades. Nimble organizations seek to replace routines with initiatives, continuity with flexibility, and rules with results. However, the Council has remained rooted in the historical events that gave birth to it. The Council's path dependency is reflected in aversion to reform of its membership and work methods. The Council's membership today diverges from the distribution of global power and is unable to accommodate contemporary realities. Also, large sections of global populations are left disenchanted and nursing a sense of historical grievance due to the anachronistic composition. In terms of working methods, even as the Council has spawned an entire range of subordinate bodies, the functioning of this subterranean universe of subordinate bodies has become Byzantine. For example, in place of 5 members having a veto in formal meetings, all 15 members are bestowed with a veto in the subterranean universe of sanctions committees. Mr. President, even as the task of promoting and maintaining international peace and security has grown more daunting, the Council has been found wanting. Mr. President, it is time we renovate, reinvigorate, and reform multilateralism as practiced by this Council. Otherwise, instead of a world at peace, we are likely to see a world order in pieces, even as the welter of piecemeal arrangements extend their sprawl to deliver partial measures of international cooperation, and the Council courts obsolescence.